think it was the only part of my life.
Now I realize. Hey, sir. Hey, do you have any spare change? Hey, do you have any spare change?
So I say so long. Is this where I belong? Is this where I choose to stay on? Is this where I belong? My home. I belong.
Hey, thank you. Thank you so much.
It's not a problem. Aaron?
Jackson? When I was 17, my father passed away. We weren't the closest, but he was a good dad. My mother hated me for it. She always blamed me.
How'd he pass?
We went to this. You just got memed of him. Things got out of hand really fast. My mom kicked me out. It was really hard for a long time. Until I found my wife. But she passed away too. I got into some bad stuff and the state took my daughter. I lost my house, my job, everything. I lost everything. I'm a nobody. I'm a nobody.
You don't know what I think? You know what? You're not a nobody. You are somebody. I definitely think that you have potential to do whatever you want in this world. It's a great big world that we live in. You can do it. You can do whatever you want. It's your life. And I think you need to do this for your daughter. I think you need to do this for everything that you want to live for. You got that?
You mean that?
I mean it. You know what? I'll better that. I'll help you get started back with your life. I'll help you take your life back.
Seriously?
Seriously.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I got you, man.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey man, did you get that promotion?
Yeah, I did. Hey, I still got that magnet you got me.
Really? No kidding.
How you doing, bro?